nice and fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day we'll have to confront. I know that living in Babylon isn't fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day we'll have to confront. Whether you are Rasta, whether you are Muslim, no matter that there is no differing. The key to get the blessing is you must not sin. Respect your mom and dad and positively doing. But when you get the blessing, you have to keep on working. Work for unify your sisters and brethren. Brothers and sisters, one thing I'm asking. Don't you answer one people on Babylon system. I know that living in Babylon isn't fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day we'll have to confront. I know that living in Babylon isn't fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day we'll have to confront. For people who don't know, we fight a spiritual war. Politician man, them drive me, take it this far. Try to make people think that them are do the right thing. Hide behind them food, committing silent killing. But them start the killing, them are to blame the Muslim for fighting a war that they are driving. But Almighty knows all the wrong we're doing. If you do good, you'll get Almighty's blessing. I know that living in Babylon isn't fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day we'll have to confront. I know that living in Babylon isn't fun. But we got to keep each other strong. One day Almighty will overcome. One day you'll be a true.
Me no boy, me no fifi, no man. Me made by the hands of the Almighty One. Through all the power, he follow I man. Him give supreme and a lot of special protection. Me use the protection to unify everyone. When we people unify, that's how we will overcome. The words I'm singing.